Here are some fun demonstrations using Newton's cradle. Thank you.